Hi, hi! My name is Rosetta! And Final Fantasy 15 Platinum Demo came out today, the 31st March 2016. Now, I'm going to probably lose a few people here, but I'm going to tell you a bit of an admission. I have never played Final Fantasy. Not any one of them. Not even 10, 9, or 8. I just never got around to playing them. I know loads of people who absolutely love the game. I have never, ever played Final Fantasy. I was too busy playing other games. So, this gives me a chance to see what this is really all about. I know they've gone a slightly different way with this compared to the other Final Fantasy games, from what I've been told. But, my expectations of this is... Well, I have none. So, let's see what this game is about. Shall we? Bada bing, bada boom. The Platinum Demo. Join young Naxxus and his magical guide as you explore the fantastic world of his dreams. A sneak peek of the excitement to come in Final Fantasy 15. Okay. Let's hope it's not crap. Because if it's crap, I wish I'll tell you it's crap. Holds bars here, pal. Bada bing, bada boom. Crown's Guard. Okay. Wow, good graphics. Foxy Unikitty. That's what I should call you. Oh, sorry, pal. That's what Samsungs are like. No signal. Well, Unifoxy Kitty can now use his phone. This is your world of your dreams. Well, thanks, Unifoxy Kitty. Look around. Hello! Whee! Wow. Oh, what's this? Don't know. So, I'm presuming it's a collectible or something. There's someone over there. Oh, a couple! Where's my Unifox Kitty? Unifox Kitty, where are you? Okay, well, just press the D buttons and none of them did anything. Do I get something special for these? Okay, let's follow the Unifox key. Unifox kitty.
Whoa.
the fuck that was, but apparently Unifox Kitty says, don't worry about him. Yeah, alright, you're cute and fluffy. I don't think he's gonna kill you. I don't know why I've got that. Did I kill them? Yeah! I'm awesome. Right, okay, Unifox Kitty, we apparently got to get out of this dream world. Time up. Oh, get up there. Apparently I can't. Okay, where do I go, Unifox Key? So big here. Press this button. Yeah. The weather changed. Ah. Come on, Unifox Kitty. Be like a little unicorn. Try your new equipment on this size by pressing OK. Thanks, Unifox Kitty! Roar! That's a lot quicker to kill. What do you mean? Maybe this way? It's all very well. I don't know if I can swim. I wonder if I can go in that water anyway. Let's find out. Wee! Oh. Oh, you're dead, frog. Damn it. Go back to the other one, just do that one first, because Unifox Achilles also knows where he's going, but I on the hand do not. Fox Kitty. What the hell? Try and join Unifox Kitty. I got a lot of look at this. But telly ho! Hold down B to deliver continuous strikes. Hold down X to auto dodge enemies' attacks. Okay. What the shiz on my nizzle? Unifox Kitty? Hold B to grab a bomb, aim with left trigger, then let go to launch one at your foes. Okay. Sped up. Yeah, alright, alright. If I press that again, what will happen? Oh, yeah. Yum, 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 yum silver plates. I don't know what that is. I'll give it a sign, this is pretty cool. Whee! So, obviously something to do with some ones. I don't know where Unifox Kitty is, but he's around here somewhere. Yeah. Always look around the corner. Oh, crap. Unifox Kitty! Sneaky. I don't know what these yellow things are doing, but unfortunately it's just whether or not I'm a bit of a whore when it comes to these sort of things. I just like to collect everything. It's up here, up here, up here. Must be a car thing here. Yeah, here we go, car. Oh yeah. Toy car man. Oh crap. Bum, 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 bum. You won't get away from me, little blue thingy of gnomeness. I have no idea what that is, but you know, it is I just know that I need to collect these things, because I guarantee something's going to bust my chops later on. Door there. Holy poop. Receive a gift. Ooh. Don't want a car yet. There's loads of stuff over there though. Weird, messed up thingy-me-jimmy. I wonder if I can climb up there. Oh, God. Oh! Push over! Somewhat satisfying this is. I don't know why. up around here, so it must be over there still. Oh shit. Fox or kitty, there you are. Where would I be without my Unifox kitty? Push, 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 push. Boop. Is this some sort of like Sonic the Hedgehog click your golden thingies? Unifox a kitty. Unifox a kitty. Where are we? Oh. Right. England. Much better. We could do that in real life. That'd be cool. Presents. I like presents. change time. Shit. I don't see my health on here either. Oh, yeah. Oh my God. I like. Oh, this is cool. No, the actual... Can't lock on to this though, this is a pain in the arse. But look at that! How cool do I look? I am Gatorfish. Fishy Spike? Yeah, Gatorfish! Gatorfish, he be shitting. Get a fish, take no, nothing for no one. I ain't finished yet. Ooh. Why can't I go down there? They're not fair. Aww. Yeah. Sped up so I can get some stuff. That was awesome. Move that around again, because that was a pain in the arse, and I need a shining hammer there. Okay. We'll make that fireworks, and then we'll make this one. A shining hammer. And that one will be for raindrops. There we go. Let's change that cycle a bit as well. Okay, so we can't go any more around that way. Let's have a look at what. Oh, what's this? Fireworks, sweet. Oh, yeah, okay. We're gonna have to have that. Actually, let's not have that. Let's make that. The meteorite, yeah! And we can look cool by doing it. Because, you know, we're cool. Holy Mother of God. Well, should we try one more attempt? Yeah. What the fudge? Dilophosaurus. Okay, that's pretty cool. bollocks. Only I could cock that up and use them a bit, one of the most powerfully spring weapons in the game. What a numpty. Yeah, of course. So it says my end, my dream will end there. Alright, well let's just kill some more bats first of all, because you know that's pretty nifty. And I can't stand what's going on. I think. Yeah, I know. One more time. How awesome is this? Aww. Yeah, awesome. I wonder. Yeah. God damn it. I would have got 400 as well for that. But I need 400 to get like the best rating as well for this.
There's 12.
Alright, come on, let's... Oh, I received a gift. I have a lot of those. Ah, it gives you 5 of everything. That's pretty nifty. Through the light!
No lock-on feature, which I'd actually really like to have, because that would be really easy then to lock on. Yes, you can hold B and it will automatically attack that character, but you know, I'd like to be able to move around and just smooth the camera around gently whilst attacking it, you know. Oh. Maybe we haven't finished it then. Uh-oh.
This one will protect you through your darkest dreams. But remember, Noct, in the world of your dreams, you are king.
I'm not afraid.
Take it, bitch. Nookie! Or Nookie, or whatever, I don't know what it's really called. Now you can finally wake up. I don't want to finally wake up. What's that then? Must give me a taste of what the real bad bosses are like. Though I must admit, again, I still like a lock-on. Why can't I have a lock-on, you know? It's not hard.
Weather has changed.
I don't like that. Sunshine! Wait a minute. Ah, okay. Dodgy tiling. Right, Nookie, let's go and do some serious stuffy muff. Oh. Not yet. I wish to see this one. Oh, it's a bad guy. Let's do it one more time. Oh, you can, so it's just... Love it. Hey, I should have... You sod. Guarantee one thing, I did a hell of a shit of it this time. Right, let's see. I shall go forth, I think. Do I go forth and into this area? I think I shall. Shall we go? Yeah, we shall. What the hell? Your dad's car is your safe space, okay. Bye bye, Uni Foxy Kitty. Are you coming with you?
Thanks. See you.
Bye bye, Uni Foxy Kitty. That's obvious, isn't it? It's going to be Yoon a Fox a Kitty. Use the name Yoon a Fox Kitty? Yes. More last at the Final Fantasy X team, including your favourite tight little magical guide. We look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye bye, Unifox Kitty. Would I like to order Final Fantasy VII? Not currently, right now. Purchase the game at any time by selecting own. Okay. that, generation gentlemen, was Final Fantasy's Unifox a Kitty demo. I hope you all like that. I'm going to scoot off. Not bad. And I will see you again soon for another gaming session. Until then, have a good one.